Snowmobile accident in Herkimer County. First responders were called to Morrow Point Road in the town of Webb just after midnight. The fire department in Old Forge says one woman was killed. No word yet on the cause of the crash or if anyone else was injured. But we will keep you updated on both of those crashes here on News Channel 9 and on local SYR.